Hello everybody, what's up? It's Nico's Treehouse. How's your day going? 今日の天気はなんか曇りです。雨が降るかもしれない。And I think for this episode of this video, I'm gonna be posting the most recent works. Actually, there are two poems that I just wrote like 3 days ago. So I'm gonna post them here, and hope you guys are gonna enjoy them. And I think I'm just preparing the third connection of my shorts.So I'm just focusing on the writing stuff recently. I think I'm gonna occasionally to post some stuff I just wrote.
The final train. There is always someone who lets you miss the most. The floor which was under the train station. And it was you, appeared in my eyes, with the chaotic noise of the train. You were shaking because of the freeze and said sorry to me in the night wind. You were wearing the mask.But I could still sense an awkward smile under it, and it was a shallow one. You did not seem good, pale and weak. And the hair which blown by the harsh wind, you seemed a bit aged to me since the first time we met. I had no idea if I looked like the same in your eyes too. I passed you the antibiotics and painkillers. I should invite you to have a seat and have some conversation with me then. But I knew you would refuse it. I just knew you. A partial reason was the virus. While I saw the band on your wrist.Which was the symbol of medical check in the hospital. I felt a stunning pain in my heart. You have suffered a lot, for something you were not supposed to. You passed me the report of your blood test. You were safe, as the doctor told you. But you were still upset, and let me explain every single test on the list to you, and finally relieved by a thank you in a husky voice. I should hug you or drive you home, but you have always been such an independent person. You would refuse it without any hesitation. I just knew it.As a Karen lady was wandering around by our side, eardropping with a suspicious look on her face, I had to let you go. In the night, the final train at night, you left without any hesitation, but the warmth was still in the air. Box. Some old words in the previous collection book, it felt like a pile of trash with dust, while I took the box out from the under of my bed, checked them one by one on a sunny afternoon.And something sparkling out there, something unforgettable, and a silly smile crawling on my face, in an unnoticeable way. Hi, it is you. The items in the box dragging me back to the memories a long time ago. It felt like a kid was tucking a piece of summer leaf in a book, and left it there for years, while it was taken out, smashed the leaf and smelled it. The bitter sweetness of the past days just appeared again. The collection box, the lost memories.
明るいニュースがあります。Actually, I have some bright news for this long weekend. This weekend is kind of like a Victoria's Day, and I just got a vaccination for this weekend. Okay, so actually, I think there were at least like 200 people at the site when I just got the first dose of my injection. But I think the situation is like very, very well organized.And the people just following the order to get their injection, and the people just on the bench and waiting for their turns to be get vaccinated. And I think my time to get the injection was exactly the time which I signed up for. So I think it's really great. It was really great. And I think because for this vaccination program, for me personally, I think I'm not super.Optimistic kind of person, but when all of us encountering some situation like this, I think it is better to do something than doing nothing, right? So I think I just set it up, and I think at least the people in my city, they were all very, very cooperative, and they just signed up for this vaccination program. So I think it is kind of like a good sign.I think the situation is gonna be better.